It's Wednesday, the 31st of July 2019. I'm at the Irish National Dutical there. I'm on my way to the Stallion Stables.
Yeah, yeah.
This is Lynn's cousin Javé, folks, and he's very excitable today, as you can see.
In the grey colour, look. Sorry,
sight. No, it's isn't it? Yeah. There's no wind.
It's like, I think I have it once as long as every week.
Like the fence puts out the door. The fence puts out the door. Looks like a fence puts out the door. The ledge is at the door, folks.
What, Tanya?
Fence puts out the door. That's the thing. It's at the door. The ledge is at the door. Invincible! He's at the door a second ago. Invincible! Go say hello to me, Invincible! Come over to me. You are my best friend. You are my best friend. I got somebody I want you to meet, Invincible. I got somebody here I want you to meet. I got somebody here I want you to meet, Invincible. Hey? Put the camera in. I got somebody here I want you to meet, Invincible. Hey? Will you come over and say hello to me? Come on. I got a friend here I want you to meet. Come over to me, will you? Come on, Invincible. I love you. You are my best friend, Invincible. You were at the door a second ago, weren't you? Come on, Invincible, will you come and say hello to me? Come on, Invincible. Invincible.
Hi, Invincible.
Invincible.
Good afternoon.
This is my friend Javier. He's calling you there.
Hi there.
He wants to say hello to you. You come over to the door. You come over to the door. Come on, Invincible, you come over to the door. Come on, he's calling you to say hello. He wants to say hello to you. He wants to say hello to you. Come on, Invincible, come over to the door. Come over to the door. Do you know that Invincible is the same age as you?
Sorry?
He's born the same year as you. 1997.
I know.
So you and Invincible are the same age. 22.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, 1997, he's born the same year as you. 1997. Huh? You're both born the same year. So you're both the same age. Both of you are the same age. 22. He's the same age as you. 22. Mm-hmm. Yeah. You're the same age as Invincible. How about that now? You and Invincible are the same age. How about that? You're born the same year as the legendary racehorse. How about that now? Is that something else?
Yes.
Yeah. He's 22. Do you believe that? Incredible. Look.
He's 22.
He's 22. Look at him. Look incredible.
Oh, you're 1997.
Look incredible. He looks like a 2-year-old.
Oh, Mr. God.
He looks like a 2-year-old, doesn't he?
Isn't he beautiful?
He looks like a 2-year-old. He looks like a 2-year-old.
I'm from Kildare.
You're from Kildare, are you?
I am, yeah.
We have his son at the stud, but he's not here. He's away.
There's nothing on any horses around me.
He's away at the moment.
Gorgeous.
We have his son here that has to defend, but he's away at the moment. He's in Australia.
I was staying as bride and I had to wait till the lady looked at me so I could pay her. Sorry.
You could see his son's dog down
there. I was the girl's bride and I had to wait till
she looked down there.
Until she was able to.
Q, is it? Was her Q?
Yes.
Sorry.
Gate
was 10. Sorry, don't
worry about
that. I wanted to go to the girls' bride and I had to wait till she attended me.
Ah, yeah.
Sorry.
No problem.
Wait. You didn't. Oh, yeah. Sorry, you guys were going without me.
Yeah. We thought you were coming with us, yeah.
Huh?
We thought you were coming with us.
Sorry.
No problem.
Nice horse.
Beautiful, isn't he?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Do you like horses, Liam?
I do indeed, Javier, I do indeed.
Me too.
They're beautiful animals, aren't they?
Yes.
Do you know who this horse is?
Huh?
Do you know who he is?
Yes, invisible spirit.
Right. Do you know why he's so special?
Huh?
Do you know why he's special?
No.
Oh, yeah. You into horses?
Because all his sons and daughters
are
very fast. They keep on winning races.
Did you ride?
Huh?
They keep on winning races, loads of races.
Oh.
Yeah. And if you want your horse to have invincible spirit as his father, right? If you want the baby with invincible spirit, it'll cost you 120,000 euro.
For what?
For invincible spirit to be to feel a fall from of invincible spirit. You understand? Not really?
No.
That doesn't matter. I'll tell you some more of that.
Huh?
I'll tell you some more of that.
Sure. No problem. Better. No problem. Thank you.
No problem.
Why does the horse ignore his lean?
He doesn't understand that we want to talk to him.
Huh?
He doesn't understand.
Thank you for the wrap, Salim.
No problem. Did you like it?
Huh?
Did you like it?
Yes, it was really nice.
Good.
What's the wrap called again? Chicken?
Chicken, Cajun chicken. That's what it was called.
Come over to us yet, no? Come on, Vince, come over to me. It's really good.
I feel it's still out.
Decoration night. It's the son of Galileo, big name in racing. And that right? Yeah, and your dad's worth a lot of money, isn't he? Isn't your dad worth a lot of money? This is decoration night. This is my friend Xavier, decorator. This is my son, this is my friend Xavier.
Nice
is he
to meet you.
Decoration night.
Huh?
Decoration night. That's decoration night. And he's missing, he's missing some of his letters. Is he a DCK? He's missing three of his letters of his name. So I have to give him a new name. Aeration Night. Decoration Night is his name. Decoration Night. That's his name. Decoration Night. So this is Xavier, Decoration. Yeah. Decoration Night. He's lovely, isn't he?
Uh-huh.
He's lovely, isn't he? Gorgeous.
Yes.
He's a chestnut.
But explain what chestnut means.
Chestnut means he's brown coat, brown mane and brown coat. Brown mane, brown coat. It's a chestnut. Beautiful horse, isn't it? When I first met this horse, right, at the beginning of the year, right?
Yeah.
Or last year, sorry, I met him first last year, right? The beginning of the year last year. He wouldn't let me touch his nose. But about halfway through into the year, like maybe March, April, he calmed down and he got used to me and he let me touch him. You know, he was a very, very nervous horse when I first got introduced to him. But he's since got used to me now. When I first met this horse, he was very nervous of me, right? He wouldn't let me touch his nose. Last year, maybe February, March. Very, very early February, March last year, he wouldn't let me touch his nose. But later, around mid-March, he got used to me and he let me touch his nose. He's a bit nervous when I first got introduced to him last year, but very soon he got used to me. About a month into getting introduced to him, he got used to me and he let me touch his nose. And we've grown a lot closer now ever since. We've grown a very close relationship. Isn't that right? We've grown a very close relationship. Isn't that right? Yeah, I've become very good friends. Isn't that right, Decorator? Isn't that right? I'm trying to assure them there's nothing to be nervous about.
All right, you might say, aerated.
There's no reason to be nervous of me. You got no reason to be nervous. And I don't know why he was so nervous at all in the first place. Hey, you don't need to be nervous of me. You no reason to be nervous of me. Hey, don't cut his ears off. You no reason to be nervous of me in the first place. Hey, you get Abby in the picture as well. You no reason to be nervous in the first place. Hey, she and he's a lobby, isn't he?
Yes.
Okay, we'll talk to him. Get him back in the nose there. Let's do that. Isn't that nice?
Yes.
That's nice and soft. It's very soft, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's got a very soft nose, doesn't it?
Yes.
Very soft nose. He's beautiful, isn't he?
Yes.
Yeah, the other horses, eh? Elusive. Hello, Elusive. How are you? How's Elusive? Hello, Elusive. How are you? But you're filthy dirty, aren't you? God, you're filthy dirty. This is Elusive Pimpernel. This is the horse that you met down in the paddocks. This is the horse he met down in the paddocks, Elusive Pimpernel. This is the one he met down in the paddocks. Do you remember? He's obviously a gay horse tank.
Yes.
This is the horse he met down in the paddocks. He's very dirty, isn't he?
Yes.
Very dirty face. Look at your face.
Hi, Elusive. No.
The plant.
Hi, Elusive Pimpernel.
What's Elusive mean again?
Hi, Elusive.
Hard to find.
Elusive.
Elusive means hard to find. Pimpernel is a plant.
That's his name, though.
Yeah, that's his name. But pimpernel is a plant.
Huh?
A pimpernel is a plant. Yeah. Elusive means hard to find, but that's pimpernel is a plant. There you go. That's the meaning of his name. Hard to find plant. That's his name. That's the meaning of his name. Hard to find plant. Almost means it's hard to find a plant.
Flower.
Flower, whatever it is, yeah. Yeah, flower, plant, whatever. Flower and plant is the same thing.
Hi, Elusive. Yeah. You'll have to get washed.
Let it get washed. You're going to have a shower or something, yeah. Bath. You need more like a bath rather than a shower. Mm-hmm. Hello, Decorator. Still at the door. Still at the door, are you? Still at the door. Funny enough, this horse is normally asleep when I come to say hello to him. You know that,
Shabby?
Normally, I go to say hello to him at the door.
Huh? Oh.
He's just yawning.
Oh.
It's just a big yawn because he's tired.
I see.
He's yawning. He's a big yawn. He's tired, is he? He's just a big yawn. He's just yawning. Yeah, he's tired. That's why he's yawning.
Oh, is it because he finds Tanya boring? Maybe. Maybe.
It's a very
could
big
be that.
Yawn, isn't it, Decorator? Are you ready for Betty Boys? Are you ready for Betty Boys? Are you? Are you ready for Betty Boys?
Is that a good joke, Sherry?
Huh?
Did you like my joke?
Yes.
Thank you.
Gorgeous horse, aren't you? She's a beautiful horse, aren't you? I love you. I wish your buddy friend would come to the door. Invincible. God, it's me.
False, aren't you?
Do you want to take him?
Huh?
Do you want to take him?
What'd you say?
Do you want to take him?
Do I want to take him?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'd love to take him. I'd love to take him, yeah. I'd give anything to take him, yeah. Oh, glass and something.
What are you doing?
What's the matter with you? Hey, I'm not ignoring you.
You want to say, look, the gate
horse?
Yeah?
My best pal is normally down number six, Gayforce 10, but he's not in there, he's down in the paddocks, Gayforce 10, he's leaving the stuff there.
Oh, is he?
And he's got it, and I'm heartbroken.
Oh.
He's going in the winter months, yeah. And I'm 2.5 years.
Oh, really?
I've got it now.
I get so attached to him.
Yeah, I'm heartbroken, and I'm 2.5 years, I'm broken now.
That's right, you get so attached to him.
I wish you heartbroken. Gayforce 10's name. See, not number six. He sees details at number six. That's the way down.
Tanya, it's 25 to 5.
Yeah, can we get some of them there eating his dinner? Invincible. Want to peep in here? Let see Invincible eating his dinner.
Sorry?
This is Invincible eating his dinner. Look at that book. He's eating his oats. Look, he's gorgeous. Look, he's eating his oats. He's eating his oats there. That's his dinner. He's eating his dinner. This is the king. He's 22 years old. He's the legendary Invincible Spirit. He pays the wages here. You know that he pays the income of the stud.
Sorry?
He pays the income of the stud.
Oh, I didn't know that.
He pays the income. Look, you got a card. Look, you got a card. That's nice. You got a treat of a card there for his dinner. You got a treat of a card. That's lovely, isn't it? You got a good shot of that.
Yeah.
I'm not going to set off.
No.
You got a card there. Is she getting the whole head?
You
get his whole head now. Make sure you get his whole head, Danny.
Yeah.
You get his bowl as well. You get his bowl?
Yeah.
It's gorgeous, magnificent, isn't it?
Yeah.
You want that guy to get for us now?
Yeah, okay. So tell him on to Jerry.
Jerry. Just keep coming to there for a minute.
Mm-hmm.
Preparation decks and decoration night there, don't
they? Yeah, yeah.
Isn't he gorgeous, Shabby?
Huh?
Isn't he beautiful? It's the legendary horse Invincible Spirit.
Sorry?
It's the legendary horse Invincible.
Yeah.
You've got to meet a legend.
No.
You've got to meet a legend, isn't that amazing?
Yes.
You've got to meet a legend. Yeah, 21, 22. It's the same age as you. He's born the same year as you. Yeah, imagine that. He's born the same year as you. I was just saying to Shabby that Invincible. Dirty. I'm still saying that Invincible Spear was born the same year as him. 1997.
Huh?
I'm still saying that Invincible was born the same year as Shabby. Here
he
is there.
Yeah.
Now look.
Yeah.
There he is there now. You see?
No,
yeah. He's eating the dinner. Can you see him?
I will have
him. Can you see him?
Yeah.
Is that, he's having his oats. See, you got a carrot. You got a carrot there. See that?
Yeah,
he got a carrot in his meal there.
Not only that, but probably everything is in that.
Yeah.
All the nutrients.
Yeah. See, you got a carrot. because of cars from there too. I was saying to Shelby that he's born the same year as Invincible. Yeah. Yeah. Invincible himself born the same year.
Go around and say hello to Gay first. Positive.
Positive, yeah.